Cut our potato into pieces, put that in, add a little salt and some hot fat, and wow, there you have it. Some food processor mashed potatoes. They have this kind of doughy sort of consistency. It definitely seems a little bit better incorporated and more uniform. It's so chewy and gluey and pretty hard to swallow. This is not a good way to make mashed potatoes.